ULF soldier wearing a suicide vest on a Russian airliner.
She was forced, I'm sure of it. Samara. She was a good fighter. Joined my forces during the occupation. Left to raise her family.
What happened at the crash site?
They were planting evidence to frame us and collecting the rest. We killed as many as we could and took the phones.
And the black box?
Wiped it clean.
Smart. You stopped Makarov from controlling the narrative. If Kony operatives were on that plane, they got off somehow. Makarov wouldn't leave that loose end.
Some people will believe the ULF was responsible.
Thanks to you, no one can prove it. People will speculate, but you beat Makarov at his own game.
It's not enough. I sent Alex after Kony. If they're in Urzikstan, he'll find them.
Copy. When I regroup with 141, whatever we know, you'll know. And Farah?
Yes, Laswell.
I'm sorry about Samara.
Me too.
Hey, holding up.
Still here.
My brothers.
How you doing, comrade?
Better now, Captain. Fucking ultranationalists.
Security feed from the airport. Passenger had a boarding pass for flight 761.
Fake passport.
Or inside job.
More likely. No one stopped him.
Walk in the bloody park.
That's Makarov.
Farah and Alex, what'd they get?
Not enough to prove anything.
Sick bastards topping American missiles with chemical weapons and killing his own people. He's killing civilians.
Pinning the blame on Farah.
And the United States.
He's playing with fire.
False flag operations. He wants a war.
East versus West. The title fight.
Is the world falling for this, Cape?
We're on the brink, boys.
Had him right in our fucking hands.
I should have killed him when we had the chance.
What stopped you?
Now.
Be advised, Makarov and his men may still be inside. If he's there, you bring him out alive.
Roger that. Where's medical?
First responders will not enter until the scene is clear. The third floor VIP lounge may be Makarov's next target.
Christ almighty.
You said it, son. Ghost and I are 10 mics out. Let's bag this bastard. Out here.
Makarov threatened the airport. He had the stadium instead.
Everywhere. Check your shots. Another one of unknowns inside.
Makarov,
you heard the order. ROE still stands. Take him alive.
Stop!
Get out of here, go!
Christ almighty. Giants! Close one.
Still in one place.
Up ahead.
They're going fast.
Killing civilians! Contact! Return fire!
They'd have access to the VIP area.
It's on the third floor. Let's move. Contact! Top of the stairs! Someone get out! Stairs clear.
Gold Eagle, Bravo 6. We're internal and pushing to the VIP area. Be advised, inner circle is posing as police. Over.
Golly. All police on target. Consider
Flake point, so.
Moving on the stairwell.
Let's get in there.
Eyes on the VIP area.
Clear.
Got movement inside. Stay sharp.
On you, Sergeant.
Special forces.
Hands. Show your hands.
First responders. Don't shoot.
How did you get in here?
Security. Security let us in.
Who are you with?
Please, we are trying to
save lives. I need help over here.
Gun.
You broke him?
Just a plate.
Check it. They had explosives. This was the next target.
Gold Eagle actual. Explosives located in the VIP area. No sign of Makarov.
Copy. Make it safe. Local set up a cordon so Makarov will have to exfil fast. We're 5 mics out. Don't let him escape, son.
Roger that.
The garage.
Affirm. Secure the explosives, then get to the secondary exfil.
Copy.
Eyes peeled for Makarov.
Check fire. That's a civilian. Get to safety. Go.
Vehicle incoming. Get to cover. It could be Makarov.
Step out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle now. Incoming.
Move to secure.
Hold it at the ambulance.
Open it.
Hands!
Kozuruki!
Bleeding Jesus. It's him.
Vladimir Makarov, get out of the vehicle now.
Nice and easy. That's far enough.
Now don't fucking move. Search him.
You scared, Captain? You should be.
Shut up.
Get on your fucking knees! He's clean.
You're going to kill me.
Oh, I thought about it, yeah.
I recommend you do.
And I recommend you tell your men to stand down.
You're not trained to stand down. That's more your strategy.
Keep him close. All stations, we have Makarov moving to the extract.
Roger that, John. They'll fight to get him back.
We're counting on it.
All right, take him left. We clear these vehicles, we move up.
Roger. Get going!
Clear!
Walk me out of here.
We can drag you out as well.
Capturing me, it means nothing.
It means we beat you, Vlad.
Don't be a fool. You can't beat me unless you beat my plan, and I regret to inform you. That simply won't happen.
Contact!
Ah!
Not safe here. We need to move.
You're not safe anywhere.
Your luck's running dry, Makarov.
I don't believe in luck. I believe in planning. Bad luck? It's just poor planning.
What part of your plan includes rotting in a prison?
A man can be locked up. An idea cannot. We are men of action. Our purpose is within
us. Move.
Its thirst cannot be quenched until the last man standing has fallen. I bestow my blessings on your courage, but curse your stupidity.
Worry about yourself.
Every man is replaceable.
Move! Christ, you're on the soldier. You're a war criminal. These people need medical.
What's stopping you from helping them, Sergeant?
You.
That's your choice.
You did this. Not us. Innocent people.
No one is innocent.
Enough of this shite.
Drew, it's clear. Visual on the exit. This way.
Go. Time for you to meet some friends of mine.
Oh, where are they?
Close.
So are mine.
You should know when you've lost.
You're still thinking about victory. Think about success. The wicked prosper. They always will. Peace is invisible. War, you can see.
Incoming! Uncle Makarov, trail now! Rally at the gate. We're moving external.
On your knees.
Don't fucking move. Lift it. Other side, Vladimir. Move. No legal actual. We're external. East side of the stadium. What's your status?
Bravo 6, we're on station. Be advised, you have enemy personnel moving in from the north. Ghost will provide snipers.
Copy. We'll meet you at the primary exit. Six out. I'll handle Makarov. You clear a path.
Simon Riley, I expected you to stay at the airport. You
basis, Herschel.
So you know names. Anyone can read a bloody dossier. What's the rest of your plan?
This?
What do you mean, this?
Amazing. You're all dumber than you look.
I asked you a question.
And I have a question for you. What time is it?
What the hell do you care what time it is?
Timing is everything, General. I think we'll all remember this moment. Some more fondly than others.
The airport!
He pulled us off target!
You fucking son of a bitch! Fucking brains out, girl, you hear me?
I swear to
God, I'll do it.
Do it, come on.
You shut your mouth.
Let me finish him.
John, we have him. He's in custody. He's not going anywhere. Stand down, Sergeant.
I thought you were the good guys.
You're gonna rot in hell for this.
You'll die in the gulag with the rest of the Russian rats.
I'll be seeing you again.